credit. I almost popped a rib or two.
See, this is what, one of the things where you've improved. You've learned, okay, don't stab the other guy as hard as I can.
Well, Michael was still out. Part of it was completely worn out, getting back into fighting. And I was holding down here because I get more and more tired.
Gotcha.
So I didn't
sell in the chain. Oh, yeah,
so
no, that's bad.
It makes sense to hold it up more.
All right. So, again, going to be the same thing here. I want you to take blade control and hit me while maintaining control with the blade rather than grabbing with your offhand.
Nice, man.
Good.
It's
all right. Now, you gave up blade control for that last shot. In that instance, it was okay because you had my blade offline.